Today we continue our mission, finding a game for 2023 that I might be interested in. And today might be a very, very strong contender. How's it going, everybody? Welcome to a brand new video. Today we're continuing our search for a new game. As I said in the intro, today's going to be a strong contender because it is based around Star Wars, which is one of my favorite movie franchises. I love it. It's my favorite, and I like the prequels the best. So fight me in the comments section. Tell me that Revenge of the Sith isn't a brilliant film. Today we're watching the Star Wars Jedi Survivor official teaser trailer. This came out a few months ago, so I'm again late to the party like I was with Dead Island, but I have to watch it. I haven't seen anything about it, so this should be exciting, and I really hope it's good. Please! So as I said, we're watching the official teaser. It says up in the top corner, and it may contain content inappropriate for children. So again, like I said in the last video, if you're a child, do not tell your parents you're watching this video, but do not tell them that I said that. Moving on, let's watch it. It's only a minute and 23, so this might be quite a short video, because unless I can find some gameplay stuff. But I hope it's good. Please be good. Please be good. Is this a Stormtrooper march? Yes, it is! I've broken it! Oh, the Stormtroopers! Wait, hang on. It actually says not actual gameplay. If that was f***ing gameplay, then that is quality. Right, let's go. We're in the water.
Tell me, Cal Kestis, why lead when they won't?
Wait, that was the ship from the other game. But I want to know who this voice is. It's very majestic. Like they're trying to tell us a story. Which I'm interrupting.
Follow.
Was that Darth Sidious? Go on, Cal.
When? What is your next move?
It's the Inquisitor. It looks
beautiful for an evil person with red eyes.
I wanted to see this guy more in Kenobi. I wanted to. Apologies if there's spoilers, but if you haven't watched it yet, then what are you doing? I really wanted to see this guy more. He's such an interesting character. His voice is soothing. It's amazing.
Jedi.
We haven't really seen anything of Cal. What's going on? Who's this? Hello? Go on, Cal. Oh, I need to know who that is. You know what? They call it a teaser, and it is a teaser. It really teases you. Like, I need to find more. Bear with. So yeah, after extensive research, the only thing I could find was the video we just watched. There's no other trailers on the internet that I can find. So if you guys somehow know how to find it, please link it to me so I can watch it, because I really want to watch it. But yeah, the only other thing I thought of doing was watching, say, Star Wars Theory's breakdown of the trailer, and I didn't want to do that because, one, it's a long video, and two, I don't want to steal his content. I'm happy taking the trailers and cutting it down, but a 15-minute video is a bit excessive. So yeah, if you want any more information, then I can link that video down in the description down below and you can go check it out. If not, I will let myself do the outro because the rest of the recording was just me waffling about actors. So yeah, thanks guys! Let me know what you guys think in the comment section below. Let me know any theories you have. Let me know who you think this person might be who is in the Bacta tank. Because I haven't got a clue. They've got blonde long hair. That's all I can say. But yeah, thank you so much for watching, guys. If you have enjoyed this video, make sure you hit the like button. I apologize that it's short. But there is literally nothing on here, and I don't want to watch people's videos in my video, apart from unless they're trailers, because that's just a bit of a dick move. But yeah, thank you so much, guys, and I will see you in the next video. Peace. I don't even know who that person could have been. I genuinely have no idea. Like, I am a Star Wars... I like to consider myself a Star Wars geek, but I haven't got a clue. Like, and the thing is, I don't want to search it because I know for a fact I'll just spoil it for myself.